take some shifts and downshifts, you can start to gather a little bit of fuel, but several laps going to be tough.
And out there, he's got clean air. It's as good as well, you know. He can do his own race at the moment, but then the only thing is fuel.
Yeah, right now the 45 team is racing the racetrack, racing their gas tank.
So Tyler Reddick wins stage two, 7.5 seconds in front of Austin Dillon. Michael McDowell, Kevin Harvick, Chris Buescher, the top five.